like a chair dive.
I'm gonna puke. Nope.
Yeah.
Nope.
Yeah.
Nope. I'm cool. Scarlet, what did you drink last night?
Hit me faster and tell you what I didn't drink.
Water.
Hey, the application for my dream job is in there.
If I work at the comic shop, I can get paid to read comics all day.
Lame.
You should have party with me last night, bitch. I'm still drunk.
Did Burgundy dump you again?
I dumped his ass. Because he took a dump in front of me. I am so done with boys.
Then why are you crying?
I drank so much alcohol, it's leaking out of my eyes.
Mmm, margarita.
Uh-oh, here comes the salt.
I need this job or I'm gonna have to move back in with my parents.
Ew, gross. My parents are awful.
Good thing they're dead.
Scarlet.
Well, they're almost dead. They're like medieval aged.
Gah! I don't have time for this. The store's closing any second.
Hey, bitch! I'm coming too! I need to walk off this hangover.
Almost there. Will you use your legs like a human?
So, drunk over.
Kill me!
Oh no, hey! I think I see a hot guy in that store.
Where? Oh my god, I love him. I want to have all his babies.
Phew, made it. Here's my application, sir. Or should I say boss? Wink.
Don't wink. It's creepy. And the position's been filled.
Mm. I've got a position you can fill, big boy.
What the f***, Scarlet? You don't even like comics.
Oh, she seems to lick them just fine. I am so glad I hired